What's up everybody, it's Johan Nordström from Trading Walk, and in this video I want to show you my USD CAD trade and the steps I followed to make this trade possible. Alright everyone, the simplest way for you to start making consistent profits with trading is first, trade in the direction of the trend, trade strong levels, and wait for a good signal. So the first step is trend, and looking at the daily chart here, we can see that we're in an uptrend, starting low here and we're moving upwards in the chart. So we can then come to the conclusion that we're in an uptrend. Okay, so now the second step is to find a strong level. And you can see here in the daily chart that we have this large pennant here, and this is a bullish pattern in a bullish trend. Okay, so this is very cool. So when you have these lower highs here, the last lower high, so this one right here, which forms the last lower high and the lowest low in this pattern, that area is going to be a strong support level into the future. So if we draw a support level here, we can see that this is a very strong level. So if you enjoy this strategy, please leave a like on this video, because this strategy alone is very powerful. So just to recap, when we have a pennant here with lower highs and lower lows, the last swing with the lower high and the lowest low, looking at the top of the lower high, using that as a support level into the future, it's going to be a very strong level. This was the area I looked at. So I knew I had a trend. I then knew I had a very strong support level. The only thing left now was my entry signal. So if we zoom down now again to 1 hour chart, which we will see in this area, we can see that we have this beautiful pattern. My favorite pattern we just talked about in my previous video, the ascending triangle. And the ascending triangle is this beautiful pattern. So we have an impulse, consolidation, and a new impulse. And as you can see here in this pattern, we have the first impulse, the consolidation, and the next impulse. So as soon as I saw this forming here, this resistance line, and the pressure building up from beneath, I knew that this was going to be a very high probability trade, because I had the trend and the support level from the daily chart. And looking now at this hourly chart, I knew that when I got the signal, the break of this support line and confirming this pattern, this was going to be a very, very good trade. But as always, trading is not 100%, so I always place my stop loss as well. And the way I place this is entry, stop limit order above the resistance, a stop loss below the last higher low, and I placed a take profit 4-to-1 reward to risk, so a positive reward to risk ratio, and this played out beautiful as you can see here. You can also see that this is an inverse head and shoulder, and basically that is just the left shoulder, the head, and the right shoulder. So this confirmed the trade that we had that pattern as well. So to recap again, you had the trend on the daily chart, you had a very, very strong support level on the daily chart, and you get this beautiful entry signal using this ascending triangle pattern. If you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate it. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. Have a beautiful day.